with Tito, with Team Rojas. He's the one that makes the... Today in the win, I didn't hear you. Por qué? Why were you so quiet today, Tito? I thought you would be loud.
No, no, no. Well, actually, I spoke to Mikey. He was like, really upset. Yeah. Even Papa G was upset too. I was like, don't worry, it's a fight. We're trying to start a beef here. You know, but it's all... You know, it's not in person, it's all professional.
It's all business.
Yeah, it's all business.
So what happens in the ring? Exciting?
Oh, it's going to be a great fight. Believe me, because Mikey's mad now, you know.
You got a mat today too?
Oh, yeah, he got
worse.
What
happened?
He got worse. Huh?
In the locker room?
Yeah, no, when he was in the hallway to the weigh-in.
Okay, what happened?
Well, he got really pissed.
What did he tell you?
He's like, it's you talking shit? You're going to get it, kid. And then his little brother came in like, yo, I said, kid, relax. And he'll start, nobody's going to start a fight.
Today at the weigh-in, what did Elio Rojas do today at the weigh-in? Show me.
Oh, he is. Like
what does that mean? Is that a Dominican thing?
Yeah, Mikey's getting killed.
You think so?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Listen, Eli, you definitely know that Mikey never fought a guy who's been training for 6 months just to fight him. He fought Lopez. Yeah, he got Lopez on his car. Oh, he destroyed Lopez. Come on.
He destroyed Salido. Lopez.
No, what else?
Martinez.
We're going to get to Salido. He destroyed Lopez. But Lopez was still dizzy from his last knockdown. Remember, two knockdowns in a row and then facing Mikey. Of course he's going to get crushed.
So Tito,
and then Mikey knows he fought Salido. Right? Mikey was training 6 weeks. Salido, 20-day notice. He knows that. So is that a
fair
fight?
How many times did he drop him?
Is that a fair fight? Is that a fair fight?
Salido's a very smart veteran.
Exactly. Salido. He fights anybody. 20-day notice.
20 days is a long time.
No, it's not. You know it's not. Okay.
Nate Diaz to Conor McGregor in nine days.
20 days compared
That's
to
3
six weeks.
Weeks.
Compared to 6 weeks. You got an extra man of 3 weeks. And you know Salido will go like, I don't care. Vamos. Hey, let's fight. You know? So that's what happened.
What about Rocky Martinez? What about Rocky Martinez?
Oh, come on. Rocky Martinez is a C-class fighter. Come on.
Champion.
You know. Oh, come on. Easy way in. So that's the reason. No disrespect to Mikey at all. Especially to the Garcia family. I am, in New York, the number one fan of Fernando Vargas. So I watch Garcia all the time. Ain't no personal about Garcia. But now they're fighting my boy. And I really think that Mikey... is not a legitimate former champion.
So if Mikey wins convincingly, will you change your mind?
Of course.
Okay.
We'll see after the fight.
Okay. Tell all a message to all of the fans of Elio Rojas all over the world in Dominican Republic.
They got to watch
English,
it.
In Spanish.
If you can come to the stadium, well, watch it. Showtime. Elio Rojas versus Mikey Garcia is on. It's gonna be a great fight.
Tell Rainbow. What do you tell Rainbow?
Oh, Rainbow, I love you. Te amo. Mucho gusto verte.
Team Elio Rojas, stay tuned for EsNews.com and Malisic back reporting.